First, here the same number, 3. 3 multiplied by which number is nearest to 59 but not greater? 3 multiplied by 20 is 60. 60 is greater. Multiply by 19 is 57, is not greater. Okay, therefore subtract 57. Here is 2. Finish.